Crafters and paper artisans, it is day 11 of the Home for the Holidays collaboration 2023, hosted by Poet Spice. And there's a lot of other about half a dozen other crafters that have some great videos up of some holiday things. Today I have made a vellum gift bag. And it is, I had to go to my Pinterest boards because I wanted to make something I hadn't made before and not so ordinary. And again, I'm using paper that is already in my stash and or my scrap box. So I wanted to be true to that as I end 2023. So today I went to my board and I found this bag from In the Pink Designs by Catherine, and that's Catherine with a C. And so I had a piece of 110 pink cardstock and snowflake scraps in my stash, and then I pulled out a brand new sheet of this plush poinsettia Stampin' Up! Vellum. And so I guess I'm just on a velvet week this week, because this paper is the poinsettias are velvet flock, so this is flocked vellum. And so I followed the directions, so simple. And so basically you need a piece of cardstock, your vellum, some type of ribbon embellishment, and some double-sided tape. And that is it, a hole punch, I guess you need a hole punch. And that is it. So I don't know why in my mind I was doing snowflakes. I thought this paper was snowflakes, so I made my box and everything before I added the paper. And I pulled it out and I was like, oh, it's poinsettias. Well, it's all Christmassy. It's Dream of a White Christmas. So we're just gonna go with it. So I had already done everything before I pulled my vellum out to cut, because I just decided that was gonna be the last thing. So I did, this is like three different snowflakes from my snowflake box. I have a whole box of just various snowflake ephemera. And I think it's Jolie, Coco and Reno, and I'm not sure what this chipboard one is. And so I just layered them, used some twine and attached. This was the last bit on I cut it in half. This was the last bit of pink snowflake ribbon that I had on my spool, so that worked out. And so I kind of like it. I have someone that I give small boxes to, and so I think I'm going to send these to her, and I'm probably going to do some boxes for tomorrow, our last day, so I'll just have a stash of little boxes to send to her. Thanks for watching. Check out the other collaborators. Again, this is the Vellum Gift Bag, designed by In the Pink Designs by Catherine. I will link her video here in the description box. Actually, I might even just link the blog, because it's pretty easy. You get your measurements and everything right up front. I prefer that, and then I go look at the video if I need some help. All right, thanks for watching. Have a great day.